Hello, welcome back to my channel. Am I recording? Hello, is this thing on? We're reacting to P1 Harmony's, I guess they did like a, okay, Good For You cover. Don't know, but it was recommended. So, you know, as per usual, you recommend it and I do my best to get to it, okay. All right. Well, good for you. I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new one. Ooh. And it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? I like, okay, hold on. Before we continue, I like what he did with his voice. I don't know the original song as well. I should have listened to the original before I did this, but it's okay. You're working on yourself. I guess that bass is slapping now. It really helped. Now you can be a better one for your brand new love. I like the vibe. Show my truck, I got your chicken on your troop, walking boat, John Guac, on, could he go walking? I'm on but we plus luck, no need more, yes, not your bones up for what? Also, who knew not go to it? I'm like, you go for you before life, but never kiss, no, no desire, good times, you could have mattered. I get my boy to get that on the noise, don't do that, tell me, I'm gonna buy. Ooh, okay, hold on. I like how, because I reacted to a cover that they did before, they also like put their own verses in it. So I like that, even though it's like a cover, but they're still doing their thing. I really like how they do that. It's giving me like punk rock vibes, and I am just, you know, I'm here for it. I really, really am. Maybe I'm too emotional, but you have put this like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Love his voice. Maybe you never get it all. Maybe I'm love his voice. I love Kyo's voice too. You, I guess you moved on really easily. Nice. Like I said, oh, it's not over. I did really enjoy that. I wish I would listen to the original song just so I could have that kind of, I mean, not to compare it to, I don't know, whatever you want to call it, but I really did enjoy that. I feel like the original song didn't have that rocky vibe that they had going, so I feel like I really liked that they did that. Like I said, that they, you know, had Korean verses in it, because I feel like that's just really cool to kind of like doing a cover, but they're still kind of making it their own, which is really cool. I know Kyo was killing it with the vocals, but also the one with the white hair, I know, I don't know names. I don't think it's Theo. I think it's maybe Seoul. I don't know. I don't know their names. Him. Yeah. He was giving me vocals, and I feel like I recognize his voice when I was listening to or reacting to That's It as well. Like, he has a really, I really like it. Okay. Yeah. How many times can I say that? Thank you so much for recommending this cover. Let me know if there's any other P1 Harmony stuff you'd like me to react to. I know it's been a little while, so trying to, you know, we out here. My life has been pretty dang busy, but we're here. Okay.